Hi everyone, this is Larry from Mercy House. Wow, this year because of the coronavirus, we had to cancel our gala. And in doing so, we were absolutely terrified in terms of what the impact might be to our agency. But because of you, because of your faithfulness and your generosity and your willingness to attend our no-show gala event, we actually have hit our goal. We've matched what we did last year, we matched what our budget was, and because of you, we've been able to keep our doors open and keep serving people who are homeless and getting them off the streets. Thank you all so very much.